Hi guys, Robbie46 here, welcome yourselves back to Rims Racing on the Xbox Series X. Let's continue with our second season. I keep saying second series, but it's our second season. So we've got a road race coming up, which is race 3 of the Scenery Roads Cup. Then we've got a brand event. Then we've got either a head-to-head or another brand event, or we can have a rest day. And then we got race 4 of the Scenery Roads Cup, which is on a very, very long road track. So we'll see how we go. Let's start off with the Passo San Marco. One lap, because it's a road race, which is just point to point in this game. Yeah, let's do it. See how we go. Right, let's go. Wet road race. Not good. Try and get a good start. Wasn't bad. Come on, lean. Thank you. Oh, nearly went straight into the back of them. Hate this corner. The AI is so aggressive through here. Don't like this next corner. Looks like you should be able to get through there a bit quicker, but because you can't lean over very far, it doesn't really end very well. So we get up the inside of a couple. Bit of contact there, but we are up to third. Not a fan of this corner either. This one can catch you out if you're not careful. Hairpin coming up. Oh yeah, it goes downhill slightly. Got another hairpin coming up. Spin up the rear a bit there, that didn't help. Another hairpin. Oh no, too fast in. At least I wasn't the only one to crash. Not too far away from the end. No. Fourth place for us. Not bad considering we had a big crash. Fourth place. Okay. Right. So see what that's done to the points. Okay, so we've got 11 point lead still, that's okay. So I think we'll do the brand event, which is at Suzuka, which is dry. But first, do we need to do anything to the bike? Pads, how are you doing? 94, pads are still fine. That's okay. Stick with that. How many laps are we doing at Suzuka? 5 laps, okay. So we'll probably do this one and then the 7 laps around Canadian Tire Circuit, maybe. Right, let's go. Right, 5 laps around Suzuka. Let's do this. We know we can win around here. Into second, but we're back down to fourth. So maybe not the best of starts. Jeez. Managed to get back up to second. They're very wide there. But again, they just don't lose any time with going wide, which doesn't make any sense. Oh no. Come on, Kawasaki, why are you struggling to turn? Better exit, so we're back into the lead. Are we going to get taken out into the hairpin? Nearly. He had a go. He's gone very wide now. Rushed in. Yeah, I thought I was going to pick up a bit of a penalty there. My suspension has gone yellow. That's probably why we're not handling too well at the moment. I was saying that Kawasaki didn't feel like it wanted to turn in very well. So, sit rep, we currently lead. Oh, just turn, Kawasaki, come on. Oh yeah, it's this chicane. Jeez, alright. Another half second penalty. So literally got sandwiched then. Right, we need to try and pull away through the snake section if we can. Trouble is, with a bike that doesn't seem to want to turn very well, we are kind of struggling in this section. Stop spinning. Early on the brakes there. Right, do not fly in. Do not fly into this one either. Okay, we're just starting to pull out a little bit. Kawasaki really doesn't like to turn through that corner. Right, let's brake a bit later this time. Right, on to lap 3. Steady. Steady. I'm mess that one up. Okay, that was a better first sector that time. Yeah, I am struggling with a bit of understeer from the Kawasaki, so we really, before we do the next race, we need to sort out the suspension. Spin curve as good as we can. See, we open up a bit of a gap there, but they really close in into the final chicane. That was better. Still drifting a bit wide, but not too bad. Again, maybe a little bit too early on the old brakes there, but rather be too early than too late. Okay, that was my best lap so far. We're not turning. Bugger. We've really messed that up. Still leading. Now we've got a lot of work to do again, because we completely outbraked ourselves into turn one. See if we can re-extend our lead a bit. It's wide. Okay. Our lead has opened up again a little bit. Remember, we got that penalty as well, 3/4 of a second. That was a bit later on the brakes. We've got one lap to go. Right, don't outbreak yourself this time. That's better. Need the suspension to be okay for this final lap. Oh, touched the inside curb then. I thought I was going to be going down. Come on. Get round. Fine. Tires are lasting, which is good. Wide through there, which wasn't good. Okay, just stayed on track then. Okay, brakes definitely need doing now as well. Definitely gonna win though, because we've got a big enough lead. There we go. 1 by 5 seconds in the end. Right. Job done. We got an exhaust for the BMW, which we do not have. But it's fine. It's fine. Right, we need to do some work to the bike before the next race, and then I think that will be our last race for the day. So, workshop. Caliper. Calipers are okay. Definitely need to do the pads. Change them. Get rid. Thank you. How are the discs? Yeah, discs are fine. So pads rear. 88% on the rear. I think that's fine. Yeah, front suspension springs. 68%, wow. No wonder why I didn't feel good through the turns. Change. Oh, I've got some new ones. What have we got? Loads of... Get rid of them. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. 72. Just well do that whilst we're at. That's fine then. Rim front. No, that's okay. That's okay. Right. I think we're good to go. So... final one today. Shall we do head to head, or shall we do Canadian Tire? Let's do a face off. Let's see how we get on with that. It's dry at least, which is better than what we just done around here. Right, dry head to head. Let's do it. And get a good start. Good initial start. Oh, nearly went into the back of me then. If there's going to be one corner where he comes through, we know where it's going to be. The right hander, which is coming up very, very soon. He wasn't close enough. Okay, need a good exit out of here. Is he close enough to have a go into this next corner? Possibly. I do hate this corner. You can't, you know, go too tight because there's dirt on the inside. You can't go too wide. There's dirt on the outside. It's just a horrible corner in general, to be fair. Is he going to rush into the hairpin to make up time? Probably. If I'd done that, we'd lose the front or something. Yeah, he's right on me. Try to get the exit just to try and have a bit of breathing space. Again, he'll probably rush into here, close in a bit more. He is right on me. Oh no. Okay, we stayed on, that's fine. Please stop. Yeah. It's gonna be close, but we are going to win. Very close. Tenth and a half of a second in it. Whew. I call that a day there. We got 15 points actually. We might have to look at doing some perks. What can we do? Research. We can start doing that. Where's management? How many is that? 4. Okay. Credits reward is increased by 50%. Done. Got all the management area skill trees. Skills. Sorted. That's the achievement for it. Took a while to kick in. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this video here. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I shall see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, watch hands, look after yourselves. See you guys next time. See you.